Hello guys, this is Andrea. Welcome to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to teach you a step-by-step tutorial on how to download the Accessmore mobile app, Diamond Access app, on your mobile phone and register for the internet banking on your phone. So this is going to be a step-by-step tutorial. So stay tuned and watch the video to the end. First of all, you will head to Play Store and download the Accessmore mobile app. After downloading the Accessmore mobile app, which I already downloaded, so you are going to start the mobile app. And after starting the mobile application, so you are going to get here to this page. When you get to this page, all what you are going to do is to start your mobile application. Before starting the mobile app application, please note that you will have your user ID, which means your username, your internet banking, which can be your username, your internet banking, your user ID on your phone with you. So to have the user ID, you have to go to AcessBank branch near you to get the user ID. Don't worry, the user ID is going to be in form of your surname and your first name, so it can be something like so without no further delay, let's dive into the best part of the video. I already have my user ID with me here, so what I'm going to do is click on change device here, since it's new device you are going to be using. So you click on change device here, and after clicking on change device here, as you can see, it's asking us to enter our login ID and account number. So we are going to type in our login ID, which is this ID that was given to us from the bank. And then we are going to enter our bank account number here on the second space. So we enter the account number. After entering the account number, so we are just going to click on change device, and OTP will be sent to us to confirm our transaction. So now we are going to enter our transaction pin here. Don't worry, if you are creating your mobile app for the first time, you won't have a transaction pin. So for you to get this process is done easily from here, you are going to head over to the bank. When you get to the bank, they are going to take a picture of you. After taking a picture of you with the webcam service, then you will be prompted to create a new user ID here. After creating a new user ID, you'll be able to perform this operation successfully without no delay. Now, a temporary password has been sent to the mobile number that I used for my account. So I'm going to enter the temporary number here, temporary password there, and enter the new password that I desire here. So let me quickly enter it. Now, after entering my mobile password, I will just click on confirm. Okay, after clicking on confirm, you can see success. The password has been reset successfully. Now what I'm going to do is to log in here and continue the process with my new change password. So after logging in here, so let's confirm. As you can see, use biometrics for fast entrance. I'm going to click on not now, activate. Okay, don't show me this again. My favorite, next. So this is it. So the next step is to create a transactional pin for your account. This transactional pin will enable you to transfer from your account. So what I'm going to do is to click on the profile here that shows my profile icon. So I'm going to click on here and click on change reset pin. So when I click on change reset pin, I'm going to click on start over, because I'm nearly starting over. Okay, to verify your face to reset your transactional pin. As you can see, it's asking me for face recognition or card details. Don't worry, this card details it doesn't work. I don't know, you can try it at your end if it's going to work, because the card that I have with me here is wave card, and when I try it already, it's not working. But I can also retry it here for you guys so that we can all see it together fast and be fast with it. So I'm trying it again with card pin here on board so that we can all can witness it. You can try it at your end and let me know if it's good, if it will work for you. Exactly, this is what I get here. Error, unable to validate pin, and the pin is actually correct. So now let us use the face recognition. I'm sorry here for on this gap, because of the security issues on the mobile app, this face recognition process won't be recorded here. Won't be able to record because of the privacy policy. So you are not going to see it here because everything is going to be blank. So I'm going to skip it and you continue. After creating your pin, your transactional pin, so you need to transfer from your account, and that's how to do the Accessmore, everything on the Accessmore mobile app. So if you have any comment below, any question or comment, any question or anything that you don't like, you can use the comment section below to let me know, and I'll get back to you to reply. So don't forget to see you in the next video. Peace out.